Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. In today's episode, I have done something different. I tried using acrylic in my sketchbook. For that, I put some primer on my paper before I started painting. What I used was acrylic gesso. I put almost 3 layers of gesso on my paper. Since I had been playing with cool colors for so long, I decided to use some warm tones for this painting. So I chose this tulip for this painting. I taped off my edges using a masking tape for clean edges, but it didn't work out because the page edges were already dirty from the watercolor which seeped through the previous page. But who cares? It's just a sketchbook. They are supposed to be messy. Have fun and make sure that you follow me on Patreon for longer videos. Mind catch you in my next video.